An aircraft crashed into a wall and burst into flames on the outskirts of the Indian capital, New Delhi, killing all 10 people on board. The Super King plane, chartered by the Border Security Force, was heading to the eastern city of Ranchi when it crashed shortly after taking off. Most of those on board were technicians. A spokesperson for the security force said the cause of the crash was not known. Paramilitary forces and forensic teams have been deployed to the site.